face of Jesus in a little orphan girl. She was standing in the corner on the other side of the world. And I heard the voice of Jesus gently whisper to my heart, "Didn't you say you wanted to find me? Well, here I am, here you are. So what now? What will you do now that you found me? What now? What will you do with this treasure you found? I know I may not look like what you expected, but if you remember, this is right where..."
Shaping Destiny have changed my life. I'm putting on suit. Anytime our auntie makes sure that I'm always smiling. I'm always smiling. And what I like to do, I like to be singing and dancing for God. Thank you.
And I saw the face of Jesus down on 60th Avenue. He was sleeping in an old car, mom, we're looking for food. And I heard the voice of Jesus gently whisper to my soul, "Didn't you say you wanted to know me? Well, here I am, and it's getting cold. So what now? What will you do?"
As I'm shaping destiny, I love reading my Bible most because I want to be a pastor in future, and I want to change the life of so many people who haven't yet given their life to Christ.
Look like what you expected, but if you remember, this is right where I said I would be. You found